हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम डॉक्टर एस बी कोहली, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, शिवाजी कॉलेज कन्नड। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस सोलर सेल फंडामेंटल्स, पीएन जंक्शन एंड जनरेशन ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन होल पेयर। सो फ्रेंड्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल सी पीएन जंक्शन। व्हाट इज पीएन जंक्शन? हियर वन हाफ ऑफ विच इज डोप्ड बाय पी टाइप इम्प्यूरिटी एंड अनदर हाफ इज डोप्ड बाय एन टाइप इम्प्यूरिटी। If we join these two p-type and n-type impurities, we get p-n junction. So this plane dividing these two holes is called junction. It's called p-n junction. Now friends, during formation of this p-n junction, following two phenomena takes place. First is thin depletion layer is set up on both sides of this junction. Here, thin depletion layer is set up on both sides of the junction, and its width of this depletion layer is about 1 micrometer. Now barrier potential Vb is developed across the junction, and it is 0.3 volt for germanium and 0.7 volt for silicon. Now we will see generation of electron hole pairs. Now friends, you know valence electrons can absorb heat or light energy and they jump into conduction band. Now each electron that moves to conduction band leaves behind a vacant space or position. I mean, it is called hole. It is positively charged, and this process is called electron hole generation. Now free electrons enable current to flow in semiconductor when external voltage is applied. Now negatively charged electrons in conduction band will move towards positive terminal, and positively charged holes in the valence band will move towards negative terminal. This is the phenomenon. No references I have used for this preparation of this problem presentation. Thank you.